This is how you make spring lock head.